In 1825, there was a French dye maker named Jolly Bellin. One day someone knocked over a lamp in his home and the lamp fuel spread over the tablecloth. The fuel removed stains from tablecloth. By this incident, Jolly Bellin got the idea and dry cleaning was invented.